Free at last! Free at last! Thank God Almighty! We are free at last!
After Dr. King gave his famous March on Washington speech, Wednesday, August 28, 1963, in a memo dated the 30th of August, no later than that, the second person in the FBI, it may have been Sullivan, sends a urgent memo in which he says, after the March on Washington, it's clear that Martin Luther King Jr. is the most dangerous Negro in America. And we have to use every resource at our disposal to destroy him.